Thank you. You also want to kind of identify the resources before you start. And in your registered, what tools, what steps do they need, what technologies that you need, and how much time do you need to spend? This is a really important tip to take to practice work. Now, let's talk a little bit about the tools. The best tool is your brain. With accessible use testing, most of the rooms come from and also if you get to, I mean, that you can have tools that make it more of a different So, for example, I'm going to go to the next one. I have a box of